Good morning, everybody. It's Saturday, Sensational 60s Saturday, and it is October 24th. We have one shout out today, and that is a big happy birthday. He caught up with me. We are the same age. Our friend here in Mesa, it's our new friend, just made since we've been here. Jim Luxton is turning 71 today.
Feels like an old
friend. We have so much in common with him and his wife, Diane. It's kind of scary sometimes how much in common. So, Jim, happy birthday, my friend. Hope you enjoy your day, and maybe we'll see you soon. Play some cards, or just get together and laugh. Who knows? Anyway, for the 60s today, yesterday we did... Betty's birthday, and the day before that we did my mom's, so we kind of skipped over Request Friday. So this first song is also, along with being a 60s song, is also a request. And the reason I'm doing it is because we got two requests for this song within a span of a week. So somebody's on the same vibe. Robin's mother, Marilyn, requested it. And our friend Dee Dee in Canada requested the same song. So this is from 1969. Bob Dylan and his Nashville Skyline album. It was a big hit for Bob, one of his few big charting hits. It's called Lay Lady Lay. Lay Lady Lay. Lay across my big grass bed. Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big grass bed. Whatever colors you have in your mind, I'll show them to you and you see them shine. Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big grass bed. Stay, lady, stay. Stay with your man a while. Until the break of day, let me see you make them smile. His clothes are dirty, but his hands are clean. And you're the best thing that he's ever seen. Stay, lady, stay. Stay with your man a while. Why wait any longer for the world to begin? You can have your cake and eat it too. Why wait any longer for the one you love when he's standing in front of you? Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big grass bed. And stay, lady, stay. Stay while the night is still ahead. I long to see you in the morning light. I long to reach for you. Stay, lady, stay. Stay while the night is still ahead. That's Bob Dylan, one of his great love songs, Lay, Lady, Lay. And now, got another great love song. This one's from 1967. And it's from the Bee Gees. This was their very first album. It came out in 67. And it was a pretty big hit for them. It got covered by a lot of people, this tune. Nina Simone, Janis Joplin, Roberta Flack, Michael Bolton, Rod Stewart, Michael Bublé, and Hank Williams Jr., of all people, Joe Cocker.
I can't imagine, but I'm trying to think about this song.
Oh, man. It's long before they ever went disco or even thought about going disco. There was no disco in 1967. So, this is from their first album. It's written by Barry and Robin Gibb. Great love song again. It's called To Love Somebody. There's a light, a certain kind of light, never shone on me. I want my life to be living with you, living with you. And there's a way, everybody said, to do each and every little thing. But what good does it bring if I ain't got you, if I ain't got you? You don't know what it's like. Oh, baby, you don't know what it's like to love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you. My brain, I see your face again. I know my frame of mind. You ain't got to be so blind, 'cause I'm blind, so very blind. And I'm a man, you see what I am? Yeah, I live and I breathe for you. But what good does it do if I ain't got you? If I ain't got you, baby, you don't know what it's like. No, you don't know what it's like to love somebody the way I love you. You don't know what it's like. No, you don't know what it's like to love somebody the way I love you. To love somebody the way I love you. That's the Bee Gees and To Love Somebody. Those are your sensational 60s songs today. I think what we got coming up, tomorrow's just Sunday. We got a song for Sunday. And Monday, I think I'm going to do a couple more requests. And then Tuesday, we will start our Halloween week.
Woo-hoo!
Of Halloween songs.
Halloween songs.
Or songs that could possibly be construed to be Halloween songs.
And then Saturday.
Saturday, we got a couple of... We got a morning song for you and an evening song. we will have do a grand finale on Halloween night. It's going to be exciting. Something to look forward to. So until then, until tomorrow, stay safe and keep well. Be kind to each other. Wear your mask. And keep on the sunny side. We love you.
Bye.
Bye.